Peggy Hatton.
Good evening, my name is Peggy Hatton. 2 weeks ago tonight, while the East Ramapo taxpayers slept, Mr. Weeder, Mr. Stone, Mr. Hopstein, Mr. Solomon, and Mr. Cohn voted to terminate our legal team and replace them with Albert D'Agostino at 4 times the cost. This is the same board that quibbles over how much we spend on pens, pencils, and copies. Some people here tonight must be wondering, why is this board so desperate to hire Albert D'Agostino? Yes. If you saw the YouTube videos, you saw that Mr. Weeder and the other board members who voted to hire D'Agostino don't want to give you the answer to that question. So allow me to connect the dots for you. Albert D'Agostino represents the Lawrence Union Free School District, the only other New York school district whose board is run by a majority of yeshiva members. Unfortunately for us, what happens in Lawrence doesn't stay in Lawrence. Our board copies everything they do, including closing schools, slashing budgets, and cutting programs. What can Mr. D'Agostino do for East Ramapo that he is doing for Lawrence? Could it be that he will agree to just pay for yeshiva tuitions for the special ed students without an impartial hearing? Could it be that Mr. D'Agostino will agree to pay Curious Joel over $73,000 per student when the actual cost in 2007 was less than $30,000. This is a scheme to redistribute the East Ramapo wealth and taxes to Curious Joel. Joe taxpayer is paying for Joel taxpayer.